Thanks for joining in the next video of me building the 360 camera gimbal. This is a quick video showing some updates that I've done to the design. One of the biggest changes was moving the controller from underneath the battery to the poles that hold the upright for the pitch motor. That way I can easily get to it, change any settings I need on it, mess with any wires if I have to troubleshoot them. Beginning of the video, you saw me doing a little bit of lathe work to modify the standoffs I used originally. Just had to cut them 15 millimeters off to work with the new battery design. In between the two plates is just going to be the battery now, and you'll see that. Guys, and we are done with those upgrades. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any comments or questions, leave them below. If you're interested in seeing more about this, go ahead and subscribe down below and check the bell button so that you get notifications when a new video comes out. See you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.